In this short video tutorial, I want to share with you how to download your maps offline or how to use your Google Maps offline. This can be very handy and useful when you happen to find yourself in locations where you don't have internet access, that you cannot access the internet, and you are desperately in need of using the Google Maps to navigate around for your trip, for your traveling from one place to another. You may not have the network, so you can download it offline and then you can use it comfortably to navigate around and get to your location. Okay, so to start with, all you need to do is to go to your Google Apps. You can click and just go open your Google Maps. So you can come to your Google Maps over here. I just opened mine. This is a live one. So you can come to your picture or your profile picture over here at the top right. And you can just click and you can see offline maps over here. So you just click on it to open. So you have to now select your own map. Okay, where do you want to select? Maps will update over Wi-Fi. So once you go to Wi-Fi, it will update. So you say I got it, and you can, these are downloaded maps for your area. So once, anytime you are walking, so it will easily just highlight your area, maybe your country or maybe your state, and it will just download it for you. And very easily you can just be walking and you don't need to have the internet. The one downside to this is that you may not be able to have the live traffic information, because traffic, you may need to have satellite or internet for you to be able to get the updated one or the live one. So at this time, once you are here, you can just come over to select your own map. You just click and then you can navigate and select based on your area. You can zoom out, you can zoom in, and you can just select the area that you are targeting. For example, I'm targeting this whole place. You can zoom in or you can zoom out accordingly, right? Depending on how detailed you want it to be. And you can move around the map so that you can get the exact location of the place that you want. And down here, it is going to give you an estimated size of the map that you are trying to download. You can see an estimated size is 25 megabyte. So once you click on download, it will start downloading. So let's say we download this area. Yeah, download over mobile network. Yeah, to avoid data charges, download over Wi-Fi. So let's say download now within the mobile network. So you can see it is beginning to download, right? You can see the percentage at the bottom over here, 16% and so on. So it's going to continue to download, and once it finishes the download, you will be able to have access, clean access to your routes and whatever directions that you are looking for within that locality or location that you have selected. So it's very easy and it's very useful when you have network issues or when you have places that don't even have network at all. Maybe you are traveling within the village or places where you have virtually no access to network, okay, mobile network or even the Wi-Fi network. Okay, so as you can see, it has just finished the download. You are free to open anyone and use. So for example, this is the location I've selected, Zaria. You can just click on these three dots and you have the option to update the map at any given time, or you can view it using the second option, or you can rename it to be specific, Zaria, where, maybe let's say Zaria City, for example, to be very specific. And then you can say save, and anytime you want to move in from one place to another, you can easily click and you can specify the location where you want to go to, and you can just, it will just take you directly without you having access to the internet, without you having access to the satellite. Okay, so one last thing you can do is you can delete the map once at any given point when you are no more using it, or when you move out of the country or thereabout. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit about how to use the offline Google Maps for your routes, for your traveling, or for your, to be able to locate, move from one place to another. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons. Stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. So feel free to try it the next time you travel from one location to another. If you are afraid of having network issues or you are afraid of losing data, you can just download the map and be sure to have a safe trip. Okay, thank you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. It's